bar.
Ako, ibang klaseng action po itong ating nakikita dito.
Ako, nagkakabutan nyo sa Madalas Gold Steam Bone.
Really trying to stop Kelly Nabong.
Wala na pong igangang pagkakamali kailangan gawin sila sapagkat napakahalaga na
hindi masaya ang kanilang coaching staff, especially yung kanilang
coaching staff sapagkat ngayon nga po ay 1-3 ang kartada ng San Diego but Jake
ni Coach Ronnie kanina yung numero nandun pero yung shooting
ang nilalaban sa Petron Blaze Boosters yung pagkatalo
well yun nga no? Nung last game hindi siya on the free throw line.
Well, kahit po 1-3 ang nga kung standing. Sa Kasala, Sol Mergado, the Sol Reign. Nag-deliver doon. Sana, binalang kung pinag-complete. Pero mukhang panintro.
Ikaw na magdala sa amin. He seemingly is able to that surrounding of positivity.
Para po na dito sa tala na ito. Pula po, Mark Barroca. Sabi ko, but bang, big list.
Yung kanilang team owner na si Mikey Romero, who's a very aggressive individual when it comes to sports and in business.
Hey, an omen na ito. Tutuloy na kanilang paghabol dito. But James Young! Sulok. Nakita na kung si Joe Devans. Almost travel there. Yung kanyang run. Good break. Para kay 3-on-2 situation dito. Diretso ni Sol. At pumasok na lang.
Kapag Willie Miller coming off the bench.
Though won't it be a problem ng players right now? Seconds coming. But Joe Devans! May 3-point shot.
Stage ng San Miguel Coffee in the first 8 minutes so far of action.
Kama si Marky para sa global court. Marky J-Watch, a good call. Ganda rin sa pwede. Sol Mercado. He'll go 1-1 against Mark Pingles. Kasi Marky Cummings. Super Mario yun eh.
Oo. May Super Minion pa ngayon.
Oo. Iisip na tayo ng bago. Mark Pingles. Composite naman. Against Cummings. Ang ganda nung nawala na yun.
Si Mark. By that extra step to be able to extricate himself from the defense.
Egypt
made it in that previous game.
Tamatala, James Young. James Marquis, Glee, wrap around. Pero pasa yun. Si Alay na palik. Once again, ang kanyang shake and bake. Mendez, pero nandun pa rin si Ping. Ampun ba?
Quarter.
Marquis, Glee, ang hirap na manaw! At kung wala kang elevation, hindi mo makukompleto yun. Ito?
Ganyan po umiwas sa foul.
Ang tulong ni Mark Pingris and their import Marcus Blakely to close a 14
oh, it's the second quarter at pasabit mo na si Willie Miller
defense and Willie Miller just such a master with that dahil madami siyang
so, anong narinig mo dyan?
Rado hindi man halata pero nasiyahan it
well maraming salamat Nico so ito tingnan natin especially na second team na ito for San Miguel Coffee si Mark Barroca rakat-rat ang layup na Mintes empower your business.
Talking about that last at pa.
Back to Willie Miller. Miller, step back na naman. Yung jump back. Ano ba ito niya si Rafi Rivis? At ang datapos, si PJ Simon. Ang pinta na maliit na sa Atlantic 20. But Alain Maliksi is you cannot set this guy free for the 3. AJ Mandani, rarat-rat against two defenders. Uy, ang ganda ng teardrop niya. Washington at AJ Mandani magkakasabay dito sa puto ito. Pero nawala nila sa anti-bench. Ang ito kay Marcus Reveries. Ito po, yung magandang pasa kay Marcus Blakely for the slam.
Agree, Rado?
Oo, oh, kahit ako ha-agree yan. Ibang klase itong
si... Tira yan, but one thing that Coach Tim...
And that's a big luxury at least on the part of Coach Tim Cohen when you have... Nakita nung si Mark Pingris from moving the left! Dele John, nakawala kay James Young.
For global port.
Even yung kanilang... Ay, teka muna, dati ni James. Oh, the first missed
port to make a run. Pero patayin natin sila dun sa consistency.
Alam, ML si James as the leader of this team.
Alam body, magre-respond yan.
Naiwanan pa si Joe Devans for the soft knock.
18 points in the first quarter, only 12 so far here in the second, make that 14 as
well. Kahirapan, although nandun na yung healthy rate niya. Joe Devine, it's a good recognition sa Kanda to Jay Walsh. Got it, a bit for three! Bigyan pala ka ng three. It's being put on Gary David. Si Marquis Blake na siya babantayan doon. Kaya naman, 51-31 with a big game of big games. Dating po naman sa point production. Ha?
14 minutes coming from their starters. That's random basketball back here for Gobert, right?
Well, yun mismo kaya doon itong si James Yap.
Although that's why they're putting a smaller guy on it.
But ito rin yung ma-roll than him. Sa free throw.
Better than that.
So, no ha-ablik dito na. Roca. At yung pasa sa loob. Kompleto plus the foul.
One step ahead. The Suns.
Ang kanyang ikot, nakita si Gary David for the three. Pero instead, nakita niya ito si Cummings. Slow mo for Marquise Cummings. Well, dapat dito ngayon na mas pahigpitin ng Sandy Coffey ang kanyang margin risk. It's Cummings. Big risk. Abor na pa pero mag... El Granada. Ako, itong pulak na ito. Pagkos na talaga ito.
Umiitong
every... Uy! Si Mark Pingris! And Kelly Nabong engaged in a fist fight! Ako, nagka-baroka. Babagsak si Blakely at si Marvin Hayes.
Nagka-akap sila eh.
May foul na actually.
Kasi ito yung pagpasok ni Joe Devance.
Dead mang pagpasok. Kunyari, walang nangyari. And thrown out of the game for fighting, Mark Pingris and Kelly Nabong. May sa court mismo eh. Wala naman ba nagkadugo?
Nabong there. They're both big boys, pero wala na bang... Wala na...
Dito po sa ating third quarter of action. Gary David. Sumukol, oy! Yan ang binabalik natin. Nag-iinit na si Marcus Blakely. Banggahan sila doon ni MDB on his attempt to double team. Three. Opting to pass. James Schott from the corner! An action-packed ball game. David, Blake, you are the attack. Pag-iisipan na pinag-iisipan natin eh, kung doing that all night long. As Marquise Cummings.
David, ngayon naman, slam dunk para kay Marquise Cummings.
Talagang pinakomit that habit of really going after the... And we'll give it to Miller. Gary David, 4-3!
Fired up, itong si Gary David.
Gary David, all the way!
Naga siya ng momentum.
Nasa kanya na yung nagawa niya ito, ha? Sa 10 na lang, ito, 10 niya.
Oo, ang laking bagay kasi ni Mark Pingris, both offensively and defensively. Siya yung sumusuman while changing the...
Alay yung malig siya against Gary David. Biglang po preno.
Punto sila on that fast break.
Naku, ang ganda ng pass na yun. And Rafi Rivas has no choice.
Paran.
Well, here we go. Blakely! That was a...
Carl Malum.
Gasol Mercado, dire-direcho, opting to pass. Go, Marquise Cummings!
I like that pass by Sol
Mercado. Nakita si Jay Washington. It was a good assist. And Jay Washington, Ibis. Yan si Dio Campo. Ayaw! And finally, it's Rafi Rivas for the... Ano yun eh? Mark Baroka, tinapon na lamang. Alamangan dyan. So making a headway in the third quarter is Global Porter. Don't go Kelly Nabong. ID.
Mahilig sa PXC. Mahilig sa MMA. Itong si Yai.
Although Sammy Coffey, simula first quarter, sila po nakakalabang. Handing it off to JP Belenzon. Ang kanyang dress na ako. Not really the best. Samantala si Inigo may kwento. Arnold Ford Batampierre. Down by only 14 points. Samantala. Kanina pang...
Sammy Coffey. Hindi pa nila na ma-maximize itong sila. And he keeps getting better and better.
Ito, 2-out. Gary pops out yung tres niya. Hindi niya na inasahan papasok yun.
Hindi dito sa larong ito, Rado.
Ano?
16 points.
Empower your business.
A lot of time, 10 minutes and 12 seconds left. 16 points, 8 rebounds.
Gary David, oh, hindi mo nakakalimutan. Matapos lumayo ng bahagya.
Diba, double nila agad. And they're able to get on that first pass out.
Nung batang baka ng bet.
Like a Jay Wash na opportunity na nila ngayon. Magpakita.
Ano po si Jay Wash. Ito na.
Kung may Sol Mercado ka, may Willie Miller. Then meron ka pang JP Belenzon on the outside. But hindi nila pwedeng kalimutan.
From the three, hindi. Atake sa loob. Papasok yun. This is Mig Coffey. Jay Wash did just that. Nakita niya. Ito kanyang import. Marquise Cummings! May hindi siya kanyang team.
In today's ballgame, they've been making 79%.
Nagkagulo at medyo nagkaroon ng delay as the officials were sorting things out. Biniro ko itong si James Yap.
Pero itong global point. Feeling the momentum.
Well, that is what I was talking
about. Jody Brands almost struggled there. Ang kanyang atake, running home, pumasok.
What a good move.
Of course, ang operations manager ng PBA. Ngayon lamang po kayo nag-tune in. Ako, madami kayong nagkaganapan po yan. At ito isusuma natin. Ako, nakakukuha ni Gary David. Uy, gusto pang itang ni Gary. But very big momentum shifter. Madami ng kanyang mga pre-toss na kanya. Mark Baroka using the Blakely pick. Big shot by Mark Baroka. Marcus Blakely, nakita si James Yap with a nice pass and a nice completion. Marcus Blakely today, Jody Barnes.
Unselfish play para sa
San. Technical foul on Jody Barnes and Marvin Hayes for second motion at ejected full fight. Alain Maliksi, bigyan na niya Alihoop. Hindi yan na si Marcus. 287, balik na naman sa 15. Ilalabas na po ni Coach Steve Gron ang kanyang mga nakita dito. It's nice to see itong mga players after the game. At lumalaki ang ating pong huling tala, 102 to 88.